Adriana Gosling, Holbrook Elementary. For me, it was hard to learn how to read. So that's why when I see a little boy or a little girl that is having trouble learning how to read, I try to find ways that are interactive and fun and engaging, you know, like different ways and materials to help them and activities to keep them engaged. Eventually starting to be successful in learning the sounds and the letters and you know, the syllables, and then be able to learn how to read and write.